Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm back with another unboxing video, and I guess this will be the last unboxing video of this year. Yes, 2017 is coming to an end, and this year just ran by, like literally ran by. But I'm finally here with another unboxing video. It's a huge bag, as you can see. This is really, really huge. So this is the Posh Case bag, or you can say box. So let me just read out a few things about this box that the brand has to say. So the Posh Case, unlike most of the subscription boxes out there, which mainly cater to the single category of products, is a case of miscellaneous full-size luxury product especially curated to give you a look of the month. And our key differentiators are affordability, quality, and of course the name suggests luxury. So I'll mention all the details about the Posh Case here, like their Instagram handle and the website, and other details will be in the description box. So don't forget to check that. And also they are offering a 10% discount by using this coupon code. So you can use this to save 10% on this monthly subscription box. So this box launched in October, and this is their third edition, and I'm really excited to try it out. And the theme of this December, the Posh Case box, is out of the box, because this time they have not used any boxes, just to save the environment and just try to save the trees. So they have used this reusable organic cloth to get their products out there, which I feel is a really good initiative, and kudos to the Posh Case team for thinking about the environment and saving our environment, which we all need to do. So yeah, let's get started with the unboxing and see what all we have in this box or the bag. And this is how the products are packed. I really like this green, like out of the box theme of this month. There are so many things in out there. So this is the first thing that I got. So this is, I guess, a lower or a plazo. So yes, this is a plazo. It has a georgette kind of a fabric, and it has a lining as well, which I feel is good, because usually the georgette is very transy, but this one comes with a lining. I'll wear it someday and will post a picture here. So I really like this. This is the first product. That's a plazo. And the next thing is a cute pouch. So this is the pouch. It's very pretty. It has like ethnic Indian theme with the like golden sequins on pink velvet fabric. I liked it. And it's actually like a tagdi that you can tie on your sari, on your along the waistline. I really like it. You can keep your phone here. So if you're wearing a sari, you can keep your phone inside. And I wish I had received it earlier, because I could have used it during my brother's wedding, but I'll definitely keep it for future use. So yeah, that's the second thing. And we have a 20% discount on this as well. So this is the Utter Clutter pouch, and you get a 20% discount if you use the promo code 20 for you. And yeah, all the details will be in the description box, so don't miss that. Okay, the next thing I see, you see everything is separately packed, even this lotion, which is really good. The third thing is this Khadi Herbal Sandal Moisturizing Cream. It's a full-sized bottle, and I really love that all the products in this box are full-sized. That defines luxury, okay? So yeah, this is the Khadi moisturizing cream, absolutely a must have for summer, for winters, and because it's sandalwood, I love sandalwood fragrances. So I'm just going to open it and see how it smells. It has a nice smell, not exactly like a sandalwood, very, very mild, and I really, really like it. And it has a very nice texture as well. I love creams, like I'm a hoarder for moisturizing lotions more than makeup. And I really like this fragrance as well. Oh my god. So we have another pouch. This is the cute little pouch, and what we have inside. Oh, these are the earrings along with elaichi. So these are the cute little earrings with elaichi. Let me show you a close-up. These elaichi earrings. I think this is gonna be trending now. This is so pretty and so cute. And the next thing is a handbag, and this is like a blush pink colored bag, and let me show you the inside of it. And it has zips. Oh my god, this was a surprise. So we have one more earrings here. These are the blush pink earrings, which will perfectly go with this bag. This is so amazing. I really really loved it. This bag and this earring was a total surprise inside. Thank you so much, the Posh Case team. You did a very very good job to surprise us. So yeah, that's the bag. So you can keep it as a clutch, or you can attach the chain to it because it has a chain provision here. So you can attach the chain and use it as a side bag. So yeah, that's the bag and these earrings. Perfect. So how many products did we have? 4, 5, 6. So these are the 6 products. We have few more left. Yes, few more. Another thing is packed in this. So let me just open it. I'm so happy while opening this box. Like literally, this is one of the best. This is by far one of the best boxes that I have unboxed. I mean, I just love the packaging of it. I totally adore the packaging and the time you invested in the Posh Case team. Oh my god, that's a watch. That's a pretty nice watch. So it has Eiffel Tower on top on the dial, and you know I love Eiffel Tower. Eiffel Tower is one of my favorite wonders of the world. So yeah, that's the watch. It's really nice. I really love it. I really really love it. The theme, the golden dial and this white strap. It's amazing. We have one letter also here, which I'll open in the end. But before that, oh my god, there's more. This is the last thing we have. Oh, it's a dupatta. Right. So it's like a scarf, or you can say a dupatta. It's a very beautiful teal blue colored dupatta. You see, it looks so pretty. I really, really like it. Actually, I don't wear dupattas that much. But I guess I'm gonna try it now because I have a short neck. But this looks so nice. I love to pair it with some western wear and this palazzo that I received. So yeah, that's the dupatta, or you can say the scarf, or like the stole. And it has a very nice and very soft fabric. I really really love it. So nice. So yeah, and finally this letter. So let's just open this letter. Well, I should have opened it in the starting, but I was way too excited. So yeah, okay, so it has all the details. I really love those bells at the end. So this is the out of the box edition, and we have 10 things in this. So the first thing is feel earthy palazzo pants, which I absolutely love. The khadi sandalwood moisturizing cream, stole my soul, all-purpose stole, shine everyday studs, those studs, vintage I love Paris watch, loved it. Stuff it mobile pouch, amazing. Color me bad earrings, those pink earrings. Clutch it and sling it bag, awesome. Keep it green cloth bag, that cloth bag. Which one was that? Okay, the keep it green cloth bag in which it came. Okay, the utter clutter discount coupon, 20% off coupon. So yeah, that's all from me today, and I really really love this, the Posh Case box. There was so many stuff in there and everything is full size, like full size. So this is one of the best boxes I have unboxed, and yeah, let me know in comment section below, what do you think about this box? Are you going to subscribe for it? And which is your favorite thing out of this box? The bag, the palazzo, or the stole? Let me know in comment section below. Would love to hear it from you. And if you do like this video, don't forget to give this video a big big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. If you haven't already, click on the red subscribe button below. Yes, just click on it, and I'll see you guys in my next video very very soon. Till then, take care, bye.